So now we are trying to get to I'll ratchet my loadout while I was there. Oops. Oh well. We'll be fine.
Let's do this.
Oh shit. Go away.
That remnant gives me an uneasy feeling.
Izo! Woo! You get a stabbing.
Clean shot.
New critter. Can't get up there. That's all right. Back to our ride. That's you.
And it fell.
Anything else?
Target down.
Back in here.
Heads up. Looks like a Ket construct.
So that's what we need to do, is need to head back to board base here. One here. Go to the Mattock. And Let's see if we need the stability on here, but we'll go with... So what I need to do is I need to head to the...
Pathfinder.
Yeah, I know.
Can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Heading this way. Alright, how we doing? Alright, this road is gonna take us underneath the... If I go up this way, it's probably actually better. Pick someone half dozen of the other.
Nice work.
The Ket transport. Can I scan it? Monster truck reference. Okay. Wow, just dropped out of the sky there. There's a sip there for an encounter, but we don't have it. Doesn't what I wanted. Oops. There we go. Okay.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
There we go.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system.
Excellent. Now... Let's activate. Now we've got a fast travel point here. Let's activate the monolith. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Mistake.
Initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Yeah.
The Site One folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Yes, now we are here. And we are ready to shoot Freakers in the face.
more remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
That's going to change as soon as I touch something. I've seen this bit before. A lot more blind frying here than usual. All right. Yeah, this fight took a lot of work for.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
One of the guys from Loading Ready Run.
Lexi, found another colonist. So many. All right, send me their information.
That's the colonist.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
There's actually two other ones here. I probably could have sent their information too. Or not. Okay, we have two paths. One up there. And one up there, so. Okay. Start with this one. Get up that. Okay, let's have to get up somewhere else and then jump from platform to platform.
Find these glyphs.
Is here where I jump up? Nope.
appears to reconfigure the
health
support.
Aha.
That could come in handy.
That makes cover. Oh, aha!
We'll need to use the interface that controls this.
And that gives me a way up.
Interface accepted.
Come on. There we go. Up here. Another one down there. Okay. I see how this works now.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
There we go.
I think that's enough.
They don't know what's going to happen if I screw this up. Let's save before I do anything stupid. Too late, I know.
Interface failed, Pop. Defense systems engaging.
Okay. Okay. In the row column or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Okay. Basically Sudoku. There we go. All right. Now let's see what we got.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Ah, crap.
Just know it. Once we get that.
Oops, sorry. It's not just you.
Remnant tech. I was just thinking the same thing.
We got all of them, though. So let's head back to our ride and then get out of here. There next. All right. Hi Jeff. I am recording on. I'm playing on normal difficulty. So next stop, let's find out what is in the lake.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Just try not to accidentally back off a cliff, because that would suck. I have to take a quick detour over this way. To our forward observation post. To our forward post. Get to restock on ammo. Yep, okay. And then let's find out what the heck is going on with this submerged vault thingy.
Ken, keep sharp.
Good place for cover. One over here. Aha! Oh, you weren't killed by your own grenades? Ooh. I realize you had that one PB, aura, but still. I'm gonna be safe than sorry. The Marauder kids are at it again. We're gonna have to Dukes of Hazzard this baby.
Whoa. It's forming a bridge. Looks solid.
If not, prepare to swim.
Or maybe not dev to Dukes of Hazzard this thing. It just formed on its own. All right, Peeb. Oh, I can drive that in. Okay. Well then. Okay, maybe not. Wow, I got hung up on geometry way there. Okay. All right. So we're chitting a little bit before we go in, so I'm going to take a quick record break.